Okay, so now my brick is forming. As I showed y'all, the pickles cut up with the mayo. Okay, I added a little bit of sauce. Well, not sauce, just the noodle packet, whatever. Now I'm adding my tuna. This thing gonna be fire, I'm telling y'all. It's easy. Way easy. So you can't fuck up on this one. If you fuck up on this one, then you don't comprehend very well. Well, you hard learning. Okay. So now, I'm tuning that thing. Got my tuna in that thing. Mix that up. Mix that up real good. What's up, man? Shit crying because you can't go outside, y'all. So, no, mix that thing up real good. Boy, you nasty. It's alright, it's alright. I might add a little bit more mayo. That's the spread now, y'all. It's the spread. Watch the spread. Right now, put a little seasoning. I'm thinking about some other shit too, boy. Try some. Put me a little complete on. Can't not get some try. Just sneaking outside. Alright, I'm gonna drop me a little bit more mayo. Not that much. I usually had a spread cheese. And add a little mustard in there, but I ain't got none of that right now. So I gotta work around with it. You know? Alright, so, from that, we do this here right here. It's whipped up real nice. Alright. Check on this brick right here. I ain't ready. It's ready, y'all. It's ready, y'all.